大家晚上好。今天晚上我就来这边跟你们说几句话，让你们了解为什么我支持人民行动党。我今晚要说的是我心里的感受，没有别人叫我怎么样说。我的演说代表我自己的看法，我的政治的观点。 但是我的华语说的不大流利，所以如果有错的地方，请大家原谅。我来新加坡已经36、37年，在这么多年里，新加坡改变了非常多，这是很明显的事实。我国经济繁荣，政治稳定，有诚实的领袖。 有高水准的教育，有公共安全，多种族主义，行动党的领袖有国有民，他们遵守诺言，他们很有远见，未雨绸缪，他们有灵活的思想意识，最重要的，他们实行现实主义，有用的就可以。 他们治国的目标是要为大家好，但是还有些万事不公的人，他们一直批评我国的政府跟行动党，好像好多没有看到别国家的现在的情形，在好多东方和西方的国家，犯罪率很高，失业率也高，很多人找不到工作，有贪污。 有种族歧视，不公平的待遇，有无能的领袖，他们相对机会少，有绝望，有恐怖分子。在每一个大选的时候，我去过很多群众大会、行动党的、工人党的、民主党的等等，不是我突然的决定参加行动党，但是。 按照我的看法，我的结论是行动党是我唯一要投选的政党。从他们的演说，充满动力、态度认真的领袖，对我来说，他们无私的付出，为了国家牺牲很多，他们不屈不挠为国家服务。所以，请你们大家给人民行动党投一票。 大家给我们的巴西利邦二竞选区的候选人投一票。And just to show you that I can't speak English too, please allow me to say a few words in English. I'm a first-generation Singaporean whose roots go back to the kampong days of the 70s and the early 80s. I was young when I arrived, and I saw this country develop in remarkable ways. I didn't understand the workings of government initially. I had no appreciation of some of the less popular policies, but as the years went by, I saw what this government was capable of achieving. I saw how it raised the standard of living for so many people. I grew convinced that they were doing something right. They often sacrificed their popularity because they honestly wanted to do what was right by the people. I became involved in grassroots activities, and I saw how tirelessly people from all walks of life were working for the betterment of the community. And that really impressed me. I found fulfillment in helping out in Meet the People sessions. It turned me on to see how residents could go to their MPs for help. Friends overseas found this amazing. I have a cousin in Europe who once sent me a message in desperation, capital letters, "Can we please borrow your prime minister?" And seriously, when you go overseas and look around, you see unemployment in countries like Greece and Spain, where more than 50% of young adults have no jobs and no hope. When you see what the crime rate is like in countries like the US, where some 200 to 300 million guns are floating around among the general public, you have to conclude the PAP is doing something right. If I didn't believe that, I would never have taken up Singapore citizenship, and I wouldn't have given up my own. And I certainly wouldn't have joined the PAP, and I wouldn't be here standing here right now. Majula, please give our support to our Pasir Ris-Punggol candidate. Thank you very much. Majula.
Thank you very much, Mr. Michael Anthony. What an inspiring speech. Thank you. And last